This isn't making any sense.
Hey, what's up, Ellie?
Hey, Ford. Do you understand the systems of equations homework?
I'm understanding parts of it, but I'm just not getting the whole concept.
Let me add Adam to the call. And all the girlies say I'm pretty
fly for a white guy. Hey, what's up, guys?
Adam, we're having a really hard time understanding the systems of equations homework.
Yeah, I'm struggling in some parts. I'm just not getting it.
Oh, I know what y'all need.
I said a system of equation, system equation education. Time to teach to the students so they can pass their test during all testing. Start with substitution, it's easiest out of the three. Find x or y from the two equations, then you'll start to see. Now take that solution and then plug it right back in. Then solve for the other variable in the other equation. But then you gotta solve for the second variable. Said I got the answer and solving is easy, come on. And we can't stop. Substitution is a concept we won't drop. Well, so far you've heard my voice, but I brought two friends along. And next up to teach is my man Ford. Come on, Ford, sing that song. Check it out, well I'm confident that you'll get it. Elimination, yeah, that's right. Both X and Y's have got to have the same leads. Coefficients line up is what I need. So then you multiply for equal parts, then subtract the second from the start. After that, you gotta solve an equation for Y. Elimination, yeah, you know I'm that guy. Now substitute into either one. Solve the variable, this one's done. Now you're done with the elimination piece. Hopefully, your knowledge will never cease.
Graph and solve, that's left to finish this. I'ma come on, you know I never miss. Put both equations in slope and intercept. Graph and lines is a concept. Lay it out on graph and paper. The lines intersect, now you have the answer. The coordinates of the x and y are the answer to the systems. Feeling good, I won't lie. Now that we're done, it's time for review. Elimination, substitution, graph and two. I said, hopefully you learned systems great. Time to use what you know, now we can't wait.
I said a system of equation, system equation education. Time to teach to the students so they can pass their test during testing. I said a system of equation, system equation education. Time to teach to the students so they can pass their test during testing. I said a system of equation, system equation education. Time to teach to the students so they can pass their test during testing. I said a system of equation, system equation education. Time to teach to the students so they can pass their test during testing.